Hello savers, and welcome back to my channel. I just want to say thank you to everyone tuning in.
Hey, Friday 5 haul, nothing glamorous. This is what I was able to get at my local store for just over $5 with the tax. Two packs of the 6 rolls Scott Comfort Plus toilet paper, and two of the Bounty Essentials paper towels, and that's as far as my $5 went this week. I actually paid a little bit more because of the tax, but I'm happy to have this to add into my preps, because this is something, well, at least this is something we all use. Some people have substitutes for paper towels and stuff. I still use paper towels. They come in really handy for things, and I use them all the time. So if I can get them really cheaply, then I go ahead and stock up on them. My local locations, several of them, have not had any paper products in quite a while, especially the toilet paper and paper towels. They've had a bit of the cups and a bit of the plates, but not the toilet paper and paper towel. It's been very low. And the particular location I found these in had a limit of 2. That's not the only reason I only picked up 2, because I'm trying to stick to the $5 a week budget. So yeah, if they have them next week, I will pick them up. But there weren't many left when I picked these up, so I highly doubt they'll have any more unless they get another shipment. But that's something that's running low in my local locations in my area. I don't know about where you are, but in my area, the paper products are really low. So this is what I picked up for my Friday 5 this week.
Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe and smash that bell to be notified when I upload videos.